Hello, Inner Universe Community. This is Sancheta Pandey, your mentor and spiritual guide. Our topic for today is believe in your dreams. Yes, all your dreams can come true if you really, really believe in your dreams. The thing is, you may believe in your dreams, but the people around you may not really understand your dreams, because what is so different from what you are imagining. But then, it is your purpose, your tailor-made purpose. It is your inner knowing that says, yes, you will reach those lovely heights one day. You will realize your dreams one day. And yes, it will become true. But the only thing is, you have to keep believing. Once you put something into the universal bank, it gets collected. And as you keep your belief true, as you stay true to your purpose, the universe starts preparing everything around you, people, circumstances, situations, so that you may come nearer to your dreams, so that you may be able to satisfy your dreams. The thing is, you have to give that time to the universe. Everything will happen in its stipulated time. There is a divine purpose in your being here on the earth. And once you have realized this, keep true to your purpose and keep walking on. The day is not far off when you will realize your dreams. Just keep believing and keep what is separate from what you think will come true one day. I told you in my earlier videos that what is actually illusion, and what you are imagining is reality. That is what will manifest your dreams. But the thing is, what you cannot see, you find it difficult to believe. But if you believe in what you are not able to see now, you will manifest it, you will create it. Actually, create is not the right word, because once you desire something, it is already created. You just have to tune into that frequency to make it a reality, to manifest it in your life. To see it, smell it, touch it. It is already there. It is very, very near to you. Only you are not able to see. Like there are infrared rays and X-rays. We are not able to see them. Electricity. But that doesn't mean that they do not exist. You have to believe in it. And if you practice in your day-to-day life, how you manifest the small things, you will start believing that even the bigger dreams will come true. Because what is big for you. It is not big for the universe. For universe is an abundant source. You may find that big house, that big dream, that of becoming somebody, something, of reaching out to a place, your dream place, of your dream career, anything. It is big for you. It may be big for you, but it is nothing for the universe. For universe, small and big, nothing is big actually. Everything is easy for the universe. It is an abundant source. It is ready to give it to you now. Only thing is, it has to go by some stipulated rules. If you follow the laws of the universe, it will be easier for the universe to hand your dreams over to you. What are the laws of the universe? I have already made a video on that. In short, kindness, loving soul, clear your inner world to see a beautiful outer world, no lies, no anger. You will be tested before you reach out to that pedestal where you are able to manifest. So you have to give that test. You have to be honest in that test. And you will understand when the test comes into your life. You will know that this is a test by the universe. And you will really feel good if you are already practicing the laws of the universe. I'll give you one example. I was reading a beautiful book, and I was reading a page where everything about anger was being said. You should not be angry. It is a punishment that you give to yourself for somebody else's mistake. It is a poison that you fill your body with, and you know all these things on anger, which you already know. Now, this knowledge and practice are two different things. You know everything, but as you go outside, you interact with so many people and you come across so many varied situations in life. You have to practice not being angry. And I remember somebody knocked at the door when I was really, I think I was practicing music or reading something. And I remember I felt a bit annoyed. And after I closed the door, I could make out it was a test and I did not do well in that. That was years back. And after that, I have been really, really careful always. And I have seen my life change. Be loving, be kind. If you have to go by rules and you have a choice of being kind, be kind. You know, compassion, kindness, because everybody is connected. We are not separate from each other. But then you have to keep yourself as a priority too. What doesn't make you happy? What doesn't make you comfortable? You have to say no to it. Though it may make somebody unhappy. That is okay. So compassion starts with you. Kindness starts with you. This is a very important factor to remember. Because you know, we get confused. I'm a spiritual person, so I have to be nice to everybody. I have to ask them to come whenever they want to come. No. How will you fulfill your own purpose in life if you are wasting your time with those who do not elevate you? You have to say no to them. And you know that it is making them unhappy. That's okay. But you are happy. From a happy space only, you will be able to manifest what you have set out to manifest. That is your purpose in life. That is of utmost importance. You have to do it. You have to believe in it and you have to feel it all the time. You have to imagine it. How will you imagine if you are always sitting in a group? You have to sit in silence sometimes and contemplate on what do you want in life? What are you good at? What do you find easy to do? Do that. What makes you happy? Do that more often. And when you are feeling good, actually you are tuning in to your purpose in life, to manifesting your desires, to elevating your life, and making all your desires come true. So feeling good is most important. One, remember, what is actually an illusion. Don't get bothered by what is. Be in the workshop of your imagination and believe that it will come true. Second, others do not know what your purpose is. So when they say it is impossible to believe that your purpose and your desires will come true, they are too lofty to come true. Don't believe them. Because it is your purpose, it is your inner knowing that will bring you to your desires, to the manifestation of your desires. Third point that you have to remember is that everything has its opposites, good, bad, cold, hot. So everything comes as a dichotomy. You have to choose to focus on what makes you feel good. That is of utmost importance actually, because whole day as you walk through groups and people, your office, your school, your college, you have to keep focusing on what you like, what you enjoy, what you feel is beautiful. This is really, really important because feeling is important. So focus on what makes you feel good. Focus on what is beautiful around you and appreciate when you come across anything beautiful. It means this particular thing pleases me and I want more of this. So Inner Universe community, I hope this video is useful to you and I love you. Have a beautiful day. Namaste.